I can't go nowhere without finding a damn Lionel Richie album. Bro. Alright, so here are the dollar records. So we about to pick a random record. Bam. Partridge Family, I ain't gonna do that. You know what? They might got some slaps on here. We gonna go with the Partridge Family. Cause that other record is scratched to death. And it's only a dollar. This record store might get a 9. They might get a 9 just because everything is separate. They got the dollar record separate from the... Yeah. Bro.
I ain't never seen that before.
It's a diamond. I love the way they have everything separated. Let me see the Frosty the Snowman record. This might be ill, like, for a Christmas beat tape.
Yeah,
I might have to get Frosty. Fourth and Broadway. That's Eric B. and Rakim. They were on Zakiya, Fourth and Broadway. Yo. Eddie, don't never take a picture like this ever again, bro. This looks like it got joints on it. I might have to get this. Oh, they got Leroy Hudson, boy. He got joints. You heard of Leroy Hudson? He got joints. Give it laws. I've never seen this record. The All-Stars from Charlottesville, Virginia. Tip your waitress. What? $6?
There's no instruments being played in it.
Oh, it's not?
Yeah, it's no instruments.
You don't want no vocal samples?
I mean, it would work. You know what? It would work.
You could throw in some ooze eyes in the joint.
Yeah.
In a soulful acapella.
Yeah.
So you might.
Do I?
Yeah. I don't own this record. That's amazing that I don't own this. And you already know why I bought it. Exactly, that name right there. I got this. This record is fire. Bunny Siegler. Okay, okay. And it's only $4. Man, let me get up out of here. Shout out to DJ Premier. Drowning in the Sea of Love. This the Jay-Z thousand, what is it? Million and One Questions.
So
oh man, 20% off. I didn't go back upstairs.
Yeah, we don't do it a lot. We're just trying to make space for Record Store Day.
Right around the corner.
Yeah, it is. I'm excited.
That's when I seen it, because I was heading down to Records and Rarity, and I passed. Oh.
You passed the record store to go to another record store. Yeah. Okay.
How dare you. We're still fairly new. It's been about a year and a half.
You know what? I'm going back upstairs to say, because that's all some records that I want to get.
Go for it.
20% off? Yeah. Nice to meet you. Shake my hand. I think everybody got that. So I want to get something in a way. It's probably disco though.
Billy.
Wait a minute. I go around the area and I rate record stores and thrift stores.
Awesome.
You guys are getting a 9.5 out of 10.
Oh, fantastic.
Like, I've never seen a more amazing dollar bin. Like every time I go see somebody's dollar bin, is records just thrown.
Well, and I'll tell you why. If I can feel a scratch with my thumb, it's automatic going up there. Because I'm a record collector, so is my boss, and it's like, it's really frustrating to go places and someone's gonna charge like $40 for something that's obviously like real, real scuffy.
Please talk to Value Village and all these other places that sell.
Well, thrift stores, they don't care.
Yeah.
Like none of them are record people. They're just like, well, it's given to us. We're gonna
get as much money as we can.
Exactly. And that's the thing, people hear, oh, vinyl's back, so they think that no matter what it is, it's gonna be money.
Right.
Yeah.
And he's free?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Leftover Halloween candy.
Go uh-huh. for it.
I was about to say, you missed me earlier. I was making chicken noodle soup. I wanna share.
Oh, it's okay. I'm definitely glad to come back with friends.
Sweet. Well, let me ask you, what's the 0.5 that we need to improve on?
If you have more soul records upstairs, like...
Well, the thing is, most of that collection up there came from one dude, and it's been picked over for over a year.
Okay.
So if you were here last September, your mind would have been blown. There was maybe three times the amount that's up there right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
My regulars have kind of picked it clean, but we'll have to get...
They left some gems up there, though.
They did.
Shout out to the regulars.
Yeah.
I'm gonna become a regular.
Yeah. This one is different.
Yeah, if you want.
Jumping out about this.
Like,
if you like Isaac
Hayes,
you should know.
Well, Barry White. Yeah. It's produced by Barry White. How can you not like it?
I'm just saying, like, if you're in the classics, but you're not familiar. So Barry White is like the most romantic music you can get.
Where did you get these with the wheels?
Okay, so let me explain. The black parts are from IKEA. I can't remember what the name of the model is, but you can get those for pretty cheap.
And you just put the wheels on yourself?
Yeah, and you can get caster wheels from wherever and screw them in. But if you like the top part where you can flip, we got those custom made by someone before.
Okay.
That love unlimited is five.
That's fine. This is the joint that Chuck Rock
used.
Never had a love like this before.
Okay.
Never had a love like this before.
Okay.
Yeah.
My customer a few months back turned me on to the Whispers. I'm like, where's that been all my life?
Really?
Yeah. Like, my dad was real into Motown. That's an adult that started getting more sold. You want text receipt?
Yes, text receipt.
What's your phone?
202. Thank you very much. Yes,
thank
you. I appreciate
it. Glad I told you all about the sale.
Yeah. You made some extra money. Because I was just going to get three records.
Yeah, we're trying to make space, but records are made like
that. Are you going to... How often do you get, like, used records?
It's kind of random. Normally, I'd say check, like, once a month.
Okay.
Yeah. But you're more than welcome to call us or reach out online if you're looking for something specific, and we can let you know.
Oh, I'll just come down here. No, you ain't got to worry about that.
Are you close by?
No. But I'll, I'll still come down. It took me 51 minutes. If it was for Branch Avenue, I would have been here sooner.
Oh, okay. I hear you.
These are tight.
Not that you need the tag.
Just left Bird City Records and 9.5 out of 10. 9.5 out of 10. Amazing store. Like, I'm coming back through here. I told her I'm coming back. She gonna see me again. Shout out. We're in La Plata. La Plata, like, you know, I don't even come down here. But I got a reason to. And they got some restaurants down the street. So after I finish digging, I can go eat. Take wifey over there. Yeah. Got my man with me. Crazy Fingaz. He about to flip this Partridge Family record.